I really love writing sociological songs. I, for some reason, I always felt that more substantial.
I kind of grew up listening to theater and to people like Pete Seeger and Woody Guthrie. So I always believed that songs could say more than I love you and you don't love me.
This is before Dylan even hit. Also, the record that Phil produced on it added to the atmosphere of the song. You know, he came in with those castanets and then he came in with the guitar, which kind of added to it all.